The order to close down, shut down the offices, in our opinion, was without foundation, baseless. The accusation was that this administration was being used as a representation office for the Palestinian Authority. And we basically objected to this, and there was no ground to prove this, that we were, or that we are, or that we will be a representation office of the Palestinian Authority. This is the administration office of a university which is a non-governmental organization.
They have given it to me, I've seen it from
you
before.
I remember you.
Okay.
So this thing about Greece was...
هذا هو الساعتين تيار يعني بس انتوا اليوم تيجي تتظاهروا مش هذه الايام
لسه مش معلمين مجال سيارة